Hello everybody, Joel at Games, and welcome to the Groundskeeper. I'd like to give a personal shout out to my girlfriend, Ami. I love you so much, babe. And my best friend, my new best friend, Gracie. Now I got two people in the back with me. They are my special guests tonight, Levi Woodworth and Cameron Casada. Let's get into this shit. Controls. Right. Right, so.
I never thought this would happen to me. Here I am, alone, afraid. I have to find a way out of here.
So let's get into this and see what the fuck the fuss is about. Oh god, hold on. Sounds like an angry dude trying to learn how to play the piano or some shit. Or constipated. Okay, he passed this. Jesus Christ, what the hell? Time for me to get off this beaten trail of hell. What the hell was that? I did not want to hear that noise. Okay, there should be like a trail here. See, like this. And it's not a trail, it's something fucked up. In word. In wired. And weird. I keep running into trees and shit. Holy shit! What is out in these woods? It's gonna rape me in the butt! I remember a time or two where I would get... Oh, beat me off! No. So you guys want to see what the thing I was freaked out about? Okay. That fucking wind just scared the shit out of me, not gonna lie, I jumped. Yeah, all I heard was this.
Diabetes. Death.
Ooh, that fire scared me too, what the hell? Oh, I knew there was fire. I mean, okay, why? What's. Where did the fence come from? I'm just gonna put a fence here in the middle of the woods! Or whenever it belongs in town. Okay, I gotta look for this cabin. That's where I found it, and I encountered the third kind. Dear God! Oh, dear God! Shut. Are you serious? Don't fucking do that to me, man! You're freaking me out, man! They look like bobbing heads. Thanks, dick! Fuck you, Levi.
My Bram.
Why would I stop in the middle of the fucking woods? I thought I stepped on something and I'm like, what is that? And I had to check it out and shit. You fucking dick, I'm gonna hit you. Clitch Clitch Cabbin! So I might as well follow this trail right here and follow it and
see. Just... Oh,
shut the fuck up.
Diabetes.
This road is very dangerous!
No shit! Cabin
This is... The fucking eerie music and shit! Hey, look! Look at this! Demonic art! By whoever the fuck cares! And then over here is... What the fuck? Is that the Grim Peeper? I mean, Reaper? The Grand Peeper.
It's the Grim Peeper.
The Grim Peeper. Hey! Open up in there! Quit beating off! Fuck. Oh, look! A Klee! Okay. What the fuck did I just fade through? Yeah. Alright, so... Inside the abandoned stairs, inside the abandoned... Yes! Oh, fuck! Oh!
Holy shit, what was that?
I don't fucking know! That's what I was freaking out about! Oh, fuck yeah, let's go after it. Leave me alone. Stay away from me. Somebody please save me. There is no hope. There is no hole or hoe? Hope. There's no home. Hey, white dude, whatever the fuck you are. Quit beating off in there. What's in these blocks? Is that your opinion? Yes! That's what I've been trying to do! I'm like, give it here! But it won't let me. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Hell, fuck you. Right. Aww. Oh god, if he was, I would be like, bye! Oh, this game is already fucking with my head. I'm like, the fuck?
The corners of the abyss of my asshole.
What's in here? Do I even... Inside the abandoned... Yeah, yes! Matthew Gilland goes inside the abandoned... Yeah, yes! Oh god, do I really want to play it? Do I really want to play it? What the fuck?
My name is Jeremy Clitch. Today is November 17th, 2007.
Okay.
And there's some strange things happening around here.
Okay!
My neighbor's groundkeeper has been wandering and yelling on my property late at night. I don't know why I'm even recording this. I guess he's just really starting to get to me. I've tried to talk with the Studworths, but he always tells me they're out of time. I don't know what's going on here, but I don't like it.
I know you don't, nor do I! Who the hell is that? It's a telephone. Hi.
It's at your meeting, yes.
Oh, fuck! Don't tell me I have to backtrack and see. What happens if I run into him? He's like, come here, let me put your stool in. Yeah. That was in here. Yes. Shut the hell up. Shut the hell up. Don't fucking go there with me, boy! Oh! What the fuck?! What the fuck?!
What the hell was that?!
Holy shit!
The Penguin Man's coming to get you!
Oh my god, what the fuck?!
That guy looks like a bad guy.
didn't want to tell you I...
He's at the door. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do! These may be my last words. Whoever's listening to this, get out now!
It's a flat screen. Okay, I'll leave. Why won't it let me pick it up? Oh, God damn it. No. Do I have to look at everything? I don't know, man. I think he's waiting for me upstairs. That was the way I came in. There was the exit, but you know, I couldn't move. I can't do shit now. I don't blame you, dude. I don't know why I downloaded it. I like the music. It's so comforting, it makes me wanna... I don't want to get... Oh, fuck me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, I'll be a big brave wumpus. I'll be a big brave boy and I'll fucking fuck him up if he comes near me. I'll punch him in the fucking ball sack. Hold on. Oh God. That's one narrow fucking hallway. Damn it! But I can't pick it the fuck up. Indie horror games are just... Which way have I not gone? Oh my fucking god! I know. It was kicked. Yeah, I did. What the fuck? Fuck it, I'm going in. That door. Come on, dude. The fucking bathroom, really? How big is this fucking cabin? What the hell is that? I want to just get the fuck out of this cabin and never come back here again. Getting the fuck out. Okay, so... Fuck. Go down. No, that's my entrance. Why, he still can't fucking leave? Oh my fucking god. Oh dear god. Unless you have to go to the front door. I tried. It wouldn't let me.
Try the front door now since you got the key.
Let me the fuck out.
Well, this doesn't make sense. What was that random key again?
Something else. Fuck me. Indie fucking horror games. Gross. There's a lot of piss. I'm trapped in this fucking house. Matt's trapped inside the abandoned cabin. I should have went to the fucking mansion, you know? Yep.
Oh wait, there's a key! Holy fuck!
Oh Okay, that is just very, very, very comforting. I want a fucking shit. Now can I fucking leave? I'm gonna fucking try. I'm gonna get my way around it. Nope. The abandoned. Nope. Oh.
Oh, come on. Seriously?
All right, somewhere around here, I gotta find a mansion. I need to get the fuck away from here. All right, I'm gonna end the recording right there. Okay. And as always, I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Oh, shit.